Yes guys, it's Abby here, back with another video. I'm sorry I haven't been uploading in months, but today you're going to love it, because over the course of 2 days, there's going to be a video of, it's just a really fun video. And where are we going, Zay?
Sometimes I feel like I'm in Barcelona. See, anytime I hear this tune, I just start.
Barcelona! So we're going to be going to Barcelona with our friends, with my cameraman, with Zayn, Ali, mum, dad, and with someone else, and with my cameraman, so this is going to be sick. So today, it's like 9:40 on the Wednesday, 23rd of Feb, and we're packing today and just getting ready to go. I've got my room to tidy, and then tomorrow afternoon, we're going to get the bus because of rail replacement.
Us on the bus, lol.
Down to Gatwick Airport. We're staying in the hotel opposite the North Terminal at Gatwick. So we're going to be staying there for the night. Then we're waking up. I think our flight's at 9, 8, I'm not sure. But we'll be waking up, going across the road, get in the airport, get on the plane, EasyJet, to fly to Barcelona. And we're staying in an apartment. So we're staying in an apartment. We're going on the cable cars, ice bar, Barcelona game, lots of different fun stuff, and I'm gonna take you along with me because I'm sharing a room with my cameraman, and we're meeting them tomorrow at the airport when we all get there, I think. Yeah, and at the moment, make sure you like and subscribe because I want to enjoy this holiday, you want to enjoy it. I need to tidy my room, it's a time lapse.
Sometimes I feel like I'm in Barcelona. See, anytime I hear this tune, I just start drifting away. And all I wanna do is go back.
I'm not gonna do time lapse anymore. But you saw a bit of it, and I don't want it to be too long. I've got my hair cut. Ooh. Are you looking fresh? I did that yesterday. Not too bad. So let's carry on cleaning. I'll see you when I'm done. Right, so I've just finished cleaning, I've packed, and I've just about finished my hand luggage bag. I'm just waiting for my iPad to charge and my headphones to charge and my phone up in there, obviously. So, yeah, I don't know when I'll see you, maybe tomorrow, maybe, I'm not sure, but I'll see you soon. Good morning, everyone, or should I say good afternoon? It is actually 12:33 on Friday. No, I don't know. I've packed my iPad. I don't know. But anyway, it's the day we go to the airport. I'm not going to the airport, but we're going to the hotel, which is outside the airport today. So right now, we're about to go to the shop, get some, like, lollies and stuff for the plane. We're going to get back, wait a bit, then we're going to get the bus up to Gatwick, then get check into our hotel, get some to eat, go to bed, and tomorrow morning, we go to Barcelona. Yeah, so we're going to Barcelona tomorrow morning. So we'd be outside in Barcelona this time in 24 hours, if everything goes right. But anyway, that was just an update. Don't know when I'm going to see you. Maybe tomorrow, maybe today. Yeah, we'll see you today when I'm with everyone, when we're at the thing. So I'll see you when I'm back from the shops. Forgot to say, make sure you like and subscribe. It's for free, dude. Let's go! Right, so we just arrived home. I'm happy. We're going to leave in a bit to go get the bus. I got some polos, yummy, and some chuppa chups. So that is me sort of a sweet, so I need to pop them in the bag. And I can't forget the memory stick. I need that because I'm going on holiday. I'm going to probably take about 1,000 photos. But yeah, let me put this in my bag and I'll speak to you. Right, so I put it away. I'm just going to talk to you about the plan, I guess. I think I've already told you 100 times, but yeah. So, in a bit, maybe in a couple hours, we're going to go get the bus to Three Bridges. Then from Three Bridges, we're going to get the train because of rail placement to Gatwick Airport. Then we're going to walk across, get to the hotel, meet up with our guys, meet up with our friends. Actually, there's only one, two. There is only three girls actually going, but yeah. Three. But anyway, so meet up with them, get something to eat and go to bed and wake up in the morning to go to Barcelona. Woo! I'm excited. I'm just going to do a tour quickly of what's in my bag. I need to stop doing this face. But whilst I'm speaking, make sure you like, subscribe. It's a free dude. You need to stop doing it. Right, Zane's just joined me and he's making a lot of background noise, aren't you? That sounds wrong. But anyway, I'll just show you what's in the rucksack. So, obviously, my Chubba Chups and Rolos. I keep saying Rolos because, like, chocolates. I've got my Beats headphones because I'm going to be needing them. I've got my iPad because I'll be needing that. I got my man bag with my wallet in because I've got some euros. Lovely. Got the most important thing, phone charger, if I can get it out. Phone charger, and then I've got the socket for that. I was going to take a pillow, but it's only 12 lights, so I don't need it. I got my travel tablets because I get travel sick. Not on the plane, though. I've got, if I can get them out. My sunglasses, if it's sunny, because it is sunny Spain we're going to. It's got them. Now I'm probably going to be wearing joggers because it's like 20 to 15 degrees there most days. That's like midday. And then finally, if I can get it out, I'll just show you it. Zane, I got my memory stick. So this is hand luggage, obviously, because I've got both the weekend. And Zane is here. Man, like Zane. To show us what's in his one. So let me just put my bag back and go. So Zane, what's the first
first
thing
of all,
bag?
I got a YouTube World Records book.
So he got this YouTube World Record book, which will be useful to do some reading when he's bored in sunny Spain. So we got this, lovely. What else you got, Zane?
Groot's my teddy.
So this is Groot, and he's Zane's favourite teddy.
What he says is, I am Groot.
So Zane takes his Groot, which is a really special teddy for him, around everywhere. Sorry, direct message. And he's a nice teddy, so Groot's coming with us to sunny Spain. He has...
I've got my Switch.
The most important thing in the world to Zane is his Nintendo Switch Retro 127.4. No, it's just his Nintendo Switch. I don't know what it is. He's got his Nintendo Switch, which is very important to Zane.
And I got this hairbrush because I got dandruff, so they wipe my hair.
Zane's got dandruff, so he's got a hairbrush, special hairbrush for his dandruff, which will help Zane when he's dealing with dandruff. I keep saying like he's special or something. I'm doing it on purpose. Zane, it'll help Zane deal. It will be a very special teddy to Zane. I'm going to keep saying that because I like the way I say it. I don't know.
And my football activity book with a pen to use.
So Zane's very own special. My Zane's very own special football book, football activity. So there's lots of lovely activities in it about football. And that book, this book's really special to him.
And I've got one more thing.
He's got one more thing.
Baby,
he's got baby bell wrapper. Oh, yummy, that's my favourite. I doubt you're going to get past security though, because baby bells also are really special to Zane and they help Zane concentrate throughout his life. So Groot is coming with us and he's not speaking like this. But I don't know when I'm going to film next. It could be 5 minutes, could be when I'm at the airport. I don't even know. Probably when we're travelling, but Arlie is here. Say hello to the camera.
Hi.
Going to shut the door, good. Say hello, where are we going tomorrow?
Barcelona!
Yeah, Barcelona in sunny Spain. And Alia is really excited, isn't she?
Mm-hmm.
And she's excited to go to Spain because we haven't been on an airplane in 3 years due to COVID. We were meant to go to Mexico 3 years ago, but that got cancelled. And finally, we'll go back on an airplane, EasyJet, tomorrow to Barcelona. So Ollie is here now and she's going to show us what's inside her bag.
So I have a Chubba Chup lollipop.
So because people's ears pop and she doesn't like the feeling, she has a lollipop to try defeat. I'm so energetic, I'm just so excited. So she got a sugar-free raspberry lollipop, no more sugar. She'll be jumping out of the plane 50,000 feet in the air. She's got some fruity Mentos to help her. Her ears, and finally she's got some refreshers. You can't see her, but some refreshers. Wait a second, let me try something. Let's see, you can't see. Nom 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 nom.
Now poo them out.
So she has some fruity refreshers, not fruity, but fizzy. So I'm like, don't be too much. I'm excited, so I'm like this. She has her iPad. Is that 100%? 100%, so that should work. Right. She has her, what's his name?
Rosie.
So she's got her teddy.
Called Rosie.
Called Rosie, which is going to travel the world with her. She's got... see what she got.
Fidget toy.
Fidget toy, in case she gets bored, even though I think the... Wait a second.
Don't do it!
I think the people on the plane aren't going to be very happy with the noise it makes the whole flight, but go away. We're on holiday.
And I got another
She got
puppy.
Another fidget, which is a unicorn fidget 0.24783. She got, and it's really nice, just...
It's a jumbo one.
Right, and what... She has her... What's this teddy?
It's...
Elton.
Lily.
We got Lily, who's going to be coming with us. Lily's going to be travelling Europe with us. What else you got?
Sleeping mask.
So when Alia, she likes to sleep with a sleeping mask. Me too, actually. Look, have a look.
Wake up!
Yeah? You were in my sleep. I was dreaming about Peppa Pig. Whoa! Oh, God, Peppa Pig's came alive. We move on. She has a good book, which is called How I Became a Dog Called Midnight. So we got that. And is there anything else in there?
Yeah.
What else have you got? Oh, yep. Most important thing for all of us. Our phone charger. Nom, nom, nom. Yeah, so we've all got our phone chargers because we need them because, well, not her phone charger. It's sort of, yeah.
She has a
nice little collar for Rosie, but I'm afraid you can't hold her when going through security because it's metal and she won't be able to get through. So that has to stay in your bag at all times.
It's not metal, it's plastic.
Oh, it's plastic. Oh, it's fine then. Oh, I'm just buzzing to go away. Whew. We have very special. Oh, Alia, I've got your face mask up here.
No.
I think this one's yours.
No, that's yours. And
this
that's
one's
mine.
No, this one's mine.
And that one's mine. And that one's...
Oh, no, that's not mine. No. Definitely didn't buy it for 20p yesterday. And that's everything out of Alia's. So, are you 1 to 10? How excited are you?
100.
I'm going to go away. And we're going to get the airplane tomorrow. Anyway, I'll see you later. Probably when we've met up with them. I'll see you later. Right, so we've just ordered a taxi to come. It should be coming in about 10 minutes. We're going to get on the taxi. I'm going to wait outside to the station. I'm going to wait at the station, get the coach to Three Bridges, then Three Bridges to Gatwick, and Gatwick walk across, meet everyone, and go to the hotel. And then tomorrow morning, obviously, we're flying. So we just ordered a taxi. We got a suitcase down and everything is cold. Yeah. Hopefully it's not this cold in Spain, but yeah. I'll see you. I don't know when I'll see you. Maybe at the airport, I don't know. But I'll see you in a bit. So we're at the airport now. We're in the lift and we're about to go check into our room.
Hi.
The bus took forever and it was really warm on this.
I went to sleep.
Yeah, so we're at the airport now. Right, so we just arrived at the hotel. I'm in the bathroom in our room now.
Hi.
We thought we'd get runway view. We definitely didn't. I'll show you that in a minute. But I don't know what we're going to do now. I think chill out for a bit, maybe get something to eat. And yes,
I'll show you the view.
So some room said they get runway view. I doubt we got runway view. It's really good.
So good, our one.
Look how tall we're like floor 5 and there's like 10 floors. So we're like halfway in between. That's not too bad. So yeah. Me and the cameraman are at the airport.
Yeah, my name's Rose, I'm the cameraman.
Yeah, so we've had something to eat and I think we're going to go back and order something. But yeah, we've had some crisps. So me and the cameraman are here.
Good morning, everyone. I'm with Zane, and today is the day we fly. It's Friday, the 25th February, and we're going to Barcelona soon. So we're flying today, and it's just going to be fun. The time's like 6:30, and we're going to meet our friends at 7. So I'll film when we're with them. So with the cameraman this morning, we're just looking, oh, it's gone now, but we're looking at the flight board. Our flight's at around 9:30. Ali is here, Rogan's here.
Zane's here.
And yeah, so in a minute.
Jack's not here yet.
We're gonna head over to the airport in a minute. Right, so me, Rogan and Jack are here, and we're just waiting to put our bags.
Zane.
We're all gonna check in our bags and go through security, and I'll see you in a bit. Right, so we've gone through security and we're just getting something to eat right now, and then I think we're going to start going up to our gate. Right, so we're just going to our gate now.
Yeah, we are.
It's me, Rogan the cameraman.
We got the camera. We got the cameraman coming on holiday with us.
And then Zane the helper.
So we got our cameraman coming on holiday for us, so we're going to find our gate. We're gate 106, so this way.
Oh yeah, back there.
So we're excited to get on the plane. Make sure you like and subscribe. And let's go.
Subscribe!
Yeah.
Hit the bell button, like it!
So at the airport, you got a plane there. Plane's moving there. British Airways in the back. And we're going to get on soon, so yeah. So we're on the plane and we're going to be taking off in about 15 minutes. Ollie is here.
I'm on my iPad.
X-ray table.
The choice for us is on my iPad.
Seat. Obviously, it's bad when people stuff here. Not too bad. We've got the window seat, which is nice. Get to see takeoff, which is good. So we've just landed and I can see the cameraman.
Barcelona.
Did you hear the the turbulence?
Yeah, that was fun.
So we've arrived in Spain and we're just waiting for the bus. We got taxis behind us. And it's not actually that cold. Jack's here as well.
Yeah, it's not that cold.
But yeah, I'll see you in a bit. Welcome to Spain, everyone.
Okay. Valencia.
You literally got that camera, didn't you?
Welcome to Spain, everyone. The taxi has arrived. Right, so we've arrived at the apartment, but we're not allowed to check until later because someone's cleaning our room. So I don't know what we're going to go do now, but I'll see them. I think we're going to an ice bar, which I told you about.
Yeah, like that's literally what I just said. He shut it off.
So, I'm at the place we're going to be eating with the official cameraman, Xavi Levi, and his name's Rogan. We're going to grab something to eat. And today we're going to the ice bar, so I don't know what we're going to do. But I'm going
to
order
wait to be really frozen.
Yeah.
And just come really...
You get a coat and stuff, though, I think, so.
Yeah.
Be cool.
Because you could get blisters.
Could you imagine if they serve, like, hot chocolate in an ice cup? Right, so we finished the food. It was really nice. I shared a bit. It was a really big burger with Rogan. Burger and chips. And it was really
good.
Yeah, it was really yummy.
Before. After.
So it's all finished here, and it was really nice. So we are inside the ice bar, and it is freezing. We got everything here, thank you. Made out of ice. We got the cameraman on the seat. Everything here is made out of ice. We've got sculptures. I just have frozen pineapple juice. It's so nice. There's stuff everywhere.
Take it. So, guess what this one is in the comments, guess what that one is in the comments, and guess what that one is, and that one. And
yeah,
that
so is in here we've got so many sculptures and it is freezing. We've got Batman. Batman under here. Freezing, oh god. Yeah, we have Baby Yoda.
Who's this up here then?
And then who's this?
The Hulk? No, it was a Shrek. I don't know.
King Kong.
It's really cool in here.
So I'll see you in a bit.
Right, so we have finished in the ice bar. It was amazing. I'm freezing now. I'm warming up by the fire, which is right there. And it's nice and warm in here. Can you see I'm... Oh, spoiled it. Anyway, I'll see you back at the hotel. And also, I've been taking about hundreds of pictures. So if you want to see a different video, make sure you like this with all of my, like, pictures I took over holidays. Yeah. Lovely weather here. We've got the boys up, we've got where people want to see. So tell me what you're... Tell me what you two are doing, boys, Zane and Logan. What are you building today?
Sand,
lovely. Sand! Alright, Jack and Hayden, what are you building here?
Sandcastle, lovely.
So...
A road.
Right, so we're on the way back. We haven't filmed in a while, I'm sorry, but I think the last time I filmed was at the ice, but I'm still with Logan.
Yeah.
And we're all just really tired. We still got to go out for dinner, but we're about 20 minutes away. We've been walking for like
an
hour.
So we are going to show you.
Yeah.
But there might be another video.
No, it will be the same video. Yeah, yeah, we've been walking for a while. And we're like 20 minutes away from the apartment.
I think this video is going to be about like two hours.
Nah, it'd be about an hour.
Okay.
Don't forget me.
And Jack's here.
Yeah, and Jack's here. But,
we're walking back and we're all really tired. So I'll see you when we're there for the tour. All right, we just stopped off for something, like about the water, and then we're like four hours. Yeah, we found out that we've walked longer than we were sitting down on our flight for, and then we're about 10 minutes away from the apartment, then we can go home, hopefully without forgetting to dinner. We want to get something delivered, so yeah. Right, so we have arrived at the apartment. It's a really massive apartment. It's almost like a mansion. It's bigger than our house. I'm going to show you around.
Yeah.
So as soon as you want... Guys, I am so sorry. You may have to turn your phone. I was really tired that day. I forgot to turn my phone around. But I'm really sorry. And it's been happening a few times throughout the video. I'm sorry. You may have to turn your phone or iPad or laptop, whatever you're watching on, around. You can't turn your laptop around, but yeah, sorry, you're gonna have to bear with it. I can't do anything about it. Walk in the front door. Over here you have a room which our parents are sleeping in. So you've got a nice spacious room, no bathroom in this one though. And it has look at that. Oh, this view's amazing, Rogan.
Is that?
Come look at the view. Wow.
The views are nice, aren't they?
Oh, wow.
I've not got a view because you have a window.
Yeah, I've got a view.
And then we've got the room in here.
I've got a view.
And then if you carry on going this way, you have...
Oh, wait, no. Oh.
In here, it's just...
You go this way?
In here is a shower and a sink.
But then...
We carry on going this way and we do a loop.
No, actually,
because... All right, just go in here quick. And here's sort of like the kitchen area. So you have a nice... It's not that bad.
And there's 6 cartons of milk.
You've got milk everywhere. You've got freezer. You've got a hob. You've got everything you need. You've got sweets. Yummy. And you go, you're coming. We're going to go straight ahead at the moment. So you come into here. I've not been in here.
This is our bed.
So this is Zane and Jack's room.
Yeah, they're very lucky. They get storage.
Yeah, but we get a bathroom in our room. Yeah, our room's nicer though.
We have no storage.
So in here, if you carry on going, I don't know. Toilet.
Guys, follow me. Look, my dad's got really good.
Guys, have the terrace.
I want to show you something amazing.
Oh, yeah. In here is Hayden and Alia's bedroom, and it connected into the front room. And yeah, I'll go to the front room now. So you walk in. And there's another bedroom in here. And then there's dining area, big table, sofa and TV. And now we're gonna go back to the start.
David's got such a nice room.
And we're gonna go into this half of the thing. Have we been in here? No. So you've got another, I've been in here, haven't I? Bathroom, sorry. And then,
then you come this way to my
parents' room. What's in here? So Rogan's parents' room, they've got a massive room. They've got this nice wardrobe. And then they've got, look at this space, they've got all of this. And they've got a thing here. But, what's in here? Oh, they've got a bathroom as well.
Oh no, yeah, they've got a bathroom.
crazy.
I know, they've got bathrooms.
And
they've got bathrooms.
They don't have a great view, but yeah. And finally,
our room.
Wow, look at this.
Oh, wait, can I show you something?
No. We're gonna. What's in here?
Oh, wow.
Look, music. Look, music.
Oh, wow, wait.
And then I'll wait for Rome to get back. Right, so it's 10:30, everyone's asleep. I just forgot to say to you that this is the end of today's vlog. Tomorrow we've got cable cars and we're just gonna be chilling out a bit. Rogan's here. Me and Rogan are like the only people awake right now. But I'll see you tomorrow. I'm really tired. Good morning everyone, I'm back. It's the first night we slept, it's a really good night's sleep. And we're with Rogan.
Hi.
And we're just going to...
Who opened the door?
We put the aircon... Oh, chilly. Whew. We put the aircon on it, it's freezing in here. Whew. It's like an iceberg. But anyway, today we have got the cable cars I'm scared for. And then we're going to get the bus down and we are going to... I'm just going to check what it's called again, I can't... I've just found out what it is, and it's the Sagrada Familia, and it's like this really nice church. I'll put a picture of it there. Oh god, it's cold. But yeah, we're gonna be going there today and just exploring. We'll probably get some lunch somewhere and some dinner somewhere. Last night we got back late and we were all just tired, so we just cooked something in the apartment. We had some pizza. So yeah, I'm scared for the cable cars. I'm gonna die. So me and the cameraman Me and the cameraman are on the tourist bus and we have our earphones, we're listening to what they're going to say. Yeah. So we're going now.
That's the music. The
music's good.
Yeah.
But it's really windy on here, so I don't know what I'll see. Probably. Probably when we go off, so yeah. So we swapped stops, now we're waiting for it. We got something to eat at McDonald's and. We're getting the last thing on the cable cars and I'm scared because it's high. And yeah, so see you in a bit. Right, so the bus is taking forever. I'm still with Rogan, but the bus is taking forever. We're about to get on. And yeah, hopefully it's like a few stops away. But I'm trying to do the Jack Green's car thing. I can't do it. But yeah, we'll be on the bus soon, hopefully. And I'll see you at the cable cars. So we've arrived and they are, oh I can't see it because of the lighting, but they are the cable cars and that's just the bottom, they go really high. But I'm with Rogan and we're going to film. Right, so me and Rogan are here, I was too scared to film. Oh, that was a view there and now we're going higher up, it's not too bad. So I put it, so they're not very high anymore, they're just coming now. Get off here! Right, so guys, I have not filmed in a while. I do apologise.
Yeah.
Last time I filmed was about 4 hours ago, maybe a bit less, but I filmed like before we opened the cable cars. I was terrified. So.
Yeah, he was, but I don't get why. I don't get why. Why are you saying shut up to me?
Because I was not scared.
You were.
I was not scared. I just didn't want to film because the view was amazing. I loved it.
It was.
I wish we can go on there again.
Do you remember my dad saying like he wanted to go on the really sketchy one?
Yeah, there's this. It's next to a sketchy one that's been on TV show. You may know it's called Killing Eve. But I need to film because I've not filmed in a while. We had some lunch. I had a nice double cheeseburger.
Did you?
Yep. You had carbonara.
Oh, yeah.
And then we just kind of went our own way. So we headed back up to the apartment and we stopped off the Barcelona shop, saw in there. We went to the markets and just headed back up and it was really good. So the next thing, we're just going to chill out for a couple of hours and then we're going to head out to dinner. We don't know we're going to be eating yet, but we will. Hello everyone. I'm sorry I haven't filmed, but I've not been feeling well the last few hours. But we are here at the beach and we're just getting some chips. We're gonna go down to the beach and it's the Barcelona game and it's our last day, no. But anyway, let me eat my food and we'll be at the beach. Barcelona, come on you. I don't know what they're called, but come on Barcelona. Bilbao.
My can I just get my
come on? Yes, come on.
Alright guys, it's Zavi here. I'm really sorry I did not film a Barcelona game and I didn't film what I did yesterday because I've not been feeling great. But I'm still gonna edit the video and upload it, but I'm really sorry that I didn't film the game. I will put the picture up here of our seat view. But yeah, I'm about to get the plane home. So I will see you when I am back in Burgess Hill. So I'll see you when I'm home.
Right, here I am 1.5 weeks later in my conservatory in England. It is boiling here. It's been a really nice day today, nice and warm. And here I am basically. I am sorry that I haven't uploaded it yet because, first of all, I kept having the debate whether I was going to upload it or not. Because, as you may or may not know, I got a bit ill the last couple of days we were there. I'm fine now. I think I just got over it. I've been struggling a bit of mental health lately. So I am still going to upload it, but it may not be the best quality. But the editing is going to take forever because that video is like, I don't know how long I haven't edited yet. But anyway, I'm really sorry for that. And yeah, haven't had the time to upload. I've been really busy the last few days as well. So make sure you like and subscribe. Make sure you like and subscribe. I will see you later. Peace.